Good morning, kids. How are you? I hope you all are keeping well. Dear children, today we will revise previous rhyme. After that, we will learn another new English rhyme. Okay, dear children? So, start with action. Okay? See this one ran. We will revise firstly this one ran. After that, we will learn another new ran. So, let's start. Hop a little, jump a little. 1, 2, 3. Hop a little, jump a little. 1, 2, 3. Run a little, skip a little, tap, tap, bunny. Run a little, skip a little, tap, tap, bunny. Bend a little, stretch a little. Bend a little, stretch a little. Not your head, not your head. Yawn a little, slip a little. Yawn a little, slip a little. On your bed, on your bed. Very good, very nice, very good, well done. Okay, now we will learn another new English rhyme. So dear children, go fast and take out nursery rhymes book. Okay? And now open this one page. Yes, today we will learn this rhyme, Hot Cross Buns. The title of this rhyme is Hot Cross Buns. How many students know about buns? See, what is this? This is buns. Yes, see, this is buns. So, let's start. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. If you have 2 daughters, give them to your sons. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. Now we will learn this rhyme with action. Okay, dear children? So, let's start. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughter, give them to your sons. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. Once again, very good. Once again. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns, hot cross buns, hot cross buns. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. Hot cross buns. If you have no daughters, if you have no daughters, give them to your sons, give them to your sons. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. Yay! Very good. Once again, okay? Now sing with me, okay, dear children? Let's start. Ready? Okay, let's start. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns, hot cross buns. If you have no daughters, give them to your sons. If you have no daughters, give them to your sons. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. hot cross buns. Wow, very good, very nice. So dear children, please learn this rhyme at home. Okay dear children, once again I think all are interested once again, no? So let's start, sing with me, okay? Hot cross buns, hot cross buns, one a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughters, give them to your son. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. Yay! Very good. So dear children, in next video, I will teach you another new English rhyme. Okay? So bye, good day, see you again.